gentlemen, we're going to continue the show right now. And I'll tell you, Natasha had reached out to this next young gentleman, and he said, "I'm there," before she even finished her sentence, like we watch her back. That's right, lightning fast, that's right. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm certain that you've seen him on, of course, America's Got Talent. He was also, of course, on The Four, another hit TV show. And man, I love what P. Diddy said about him on that show, too. You gotta look it up on YouTube. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to bring him up to you right now. And you're gonna experience some power right now. He's a singer, he's a songwriter. I love this guy's voice, so unique. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome, from Nashville, Tennessee, Mr. Jesse Kramer.
What's going on, Memphis?
Good to be back. Thank you so much. Rock and roll is not dead. Speaking of, y'all ready to rock?
Who had the drummer in here?